This is you can come back to us because this is what live TV is really about.
Okay, never mind. I'm staying right where I am.
Don't even realize that
I'm
we are live.
I'm staying right where I am.
Okay, hang on a second. Okay. Oh, I got to be seated to adjust.
Oh, you have okay. to be seated
no,
to
you
adjust?
No, you come back to us. We're as real
if
as you
I
get.
If I look like I'm in the sky, it's okay.
I love our camera guy.
I feel like a big girl.
Don't go near Joan and Lynn right now. But no, this is the reality of what we do. We sit, we stand, we stand, we sit.
Can I go down a smidge, sweetheart? Thank
all righty,
you so
well.
Perfect. Thank
drum
you
roll
so
time.
Much. Okay, this right. is so crazy. Oh, here we are on the glasses.
Joan, yeah.
Where are mine?
Okay.
Again. Oh, you're there. No.
I love your original glasses. These were brought in brand new for this visit, and they have been beyond a hit. We have three fabulous color choices for you. We have the silver tone clear. We also have the pink clear, or we have the gunmetal clear. These are all gradient lenses, as you will notice. See this? This is what you pay so much extra for when you go and get glasses, right?
Totally.
Joan includes them. They're 100% UV protection.
Correct.
They are the perfect fit. I can't say, you know what, Joan? I love the originals. I own your original in many, 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 many colors.
You love these as much.
I like these.
Say it.
More.
Okay, good. I
Everybody,
love that.
I don't know how, because your originals, obviously, they're always a customer pick. They're an all-time favorite. You just heard an amazing testimony. I'll tell you, if you're going to get one summer purchase from Joan Boyce.
This is it.
Let this sunglasses, or at least get it home. You have your, you know, money-back guarantee. See the fit. I love the stems on here that you did. And the little bling at the top. Because normally okay. we just do the metal on the frames.
Correct.
These are
brand new, aviator-ish. And I walked into a store and I saw what price they were doing them at. I swear, Linny, you know the price of clothing knocks me out. This knocked me out even more. Let me
nuts.
See you in the black.
Do you like that?
I like the pink better.
You like the pink better, okay.
Okay, can now, I be very honest with
always.
You? Here, I like
All
you
right,
in,
I...
I'm just so used to you in pink. Let me see the white.
I love you in the pink too, and I'm not used to no. seeing you in the pink, and I love it on you.
Let me see, that I like on you also. I love the white on you also. I thought the black was a little, because you're so fair and blonde.
Yeah.
Although I usually, it's just personal.
All right,
listen,
let me do the pink.
You know how opinionated I am anyway. Shut up, Joan. Okay, just saying. Wait.
Never.
No, I mean, I
you
can't help it. If you don't want me to tell you the truth, don't ask
world.
Me. I'm sorry, but that's the truth. I never wore the nose pads before, because these frames are usually so heavy on your face that it leaves big marks there. These, Linny, aren't they lightweight?
Super.
They feel like you're wearing, look at, can we look at these gorgeous women?
Yeah, they're important.
Look at everything about them. It's different hair color, it's different face type, it's different everything. And this is like my other iconic glasses. They are what we call universal. The shape goes on everybody.
You know, it's funny, you know that big sunglass place, right?
Oh,
that
yes.
You see all the ads, and they're in the
totally.
Airports and the malls and all over the place,
Go
right?
Go price them
oh, boy.
In there.
First off, this would be their featured brand new, perfect, you know, what the Hollywood celebrities would be wearing, and then that would be the number one top seller. No way in a million years. Not even this quality with the gradation in the actual glasses. $39.98, and it comes with, let me just also mention, the Joan box. This is a hard case that they come in.
That they can't crush in, and I've used
exactly.
this as an evening bag occasionally. A lipstick in my keys, and out I go just like that.
And then the
polishing cloth.
Polishing
and
cloth,
you know what? I actually
cleaner.
Use that. Do you use a polish?
All the time.
Okay, good.
All the time. It makes all the difference in the world. So that's also going to be included. So if you would like, it's the pink, I believe. And they're calling it pink and clear, but I want everybody to understand the pink has a gradation of like a mauve, and it just gently, lightly lightens at the bottom. Then if you're choosing the silver, that has almost like a gray that you can see. Again, if I put my hand behind it, you can see the gradation. And then lastly,
this is so interesting.
Right.
It has a mauvey purpley.
So pretty.
Pretty. They're very, very, here, can I try on the dark? Let me try, but be honest with me, because I'm always used to wearing dark glasses.
But you were wearing the rose there in the clear look.
Tell me.
See, I think they're dynamite.
That's what I'm used to. So this is the hematite. Mm-hmm. Here, I'm gonna try the pink, and then I'm gonna show you in the white.
Joan, we are crazy busy right now. So we have hold happening, and I just always like to mention different ways to make sure you're able to get through. This is your last opportunity, and what better time? I mean, we are here, sunshine is everywhere. We wanna protect those eyes. This is 100% UV protection. So you can download the HSN app. That's really the easiest way onto your mobile device or tablet. It's just so simple. Or touch tone ordering, or of course, hsn.com. We just don't want you to miss out on any of these specials. FlexPay means break up those payments. We accept every major credit card, debit card, PayPal. What did we say? It's under $20 or under $15 to get these at home and see for yourself the perfect shape. Here's the other thing I know as a glass wearer, as I mentioned, my whole life, I've been wearing glasses. This is when you know great quality from I mentioned the stems and the cool shape. But notice, Joan, every one of us could put her head down. The thing that makes me crazy
is when
anything,
they drop
when
off.
They drop.
Yeah.
Down.
Yeah.
These, and they're not tight. You were saying that.
They're just. I mean, this is the first nose pad
that.
Glass that I've ever been able to wear. Because usually they bother me here. So on the bridge of my nose, they are so heavy, those other glasses, that I absolutely won't suffer for this. But I think they look, how did the silver look? Am I in the silver now?
Yeah, I
Which
like the silver.
Which pair do you like the best? The
okay,
black.
To be honest.
The pink?
I like the pink on you best,
but
then the black.
Pink, black,
so
and then the silver.
The
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But they all, I mean, there's
they
not a bad
all
one in
look
the bunch.
Amazing.
It's so true. Everybody on Facebook, because remember, we are live, and we love hearing
Nancy
your comments.
Nancy Ann, if you're listening in West Hampton Beach, I know you loved my other glasses. I saw you wearing them all the time walking town. Try a pair of these, do your posts like you do, and I'm gonna have a lot more girls wearing these glasses.
And I love that you did the bling.
It's a little bit of bling.
Not too much, right?
But not crazy over the top. Guys, would you Facebook friend me? Because I'm very interactive, and I went to Vegas, and a vendor gave me a pair of Elton John. They were the biggest, crazy, and I posted just a funny picture. These are not those. These have just beautiful, right, Linny?
Oh,
just,
they're perfect.
They're perfect shape. Shape, perfect size, just a touch of stonework, travel with them. Listen, I hope you wear sunscreen all over your body. I don't even want to go there and be an old mama telling you about that. So this is like sunscreen for your eyes. You should not go out in the bright sun without protecting your eyes and wearing UV protected glasses. Am I bad? But it's true.
Listen, you have to. I mean, you heard an amazing testimonial earlier from Gina from California.
About the quality and what that, absolutely. I mean, there is nothing, and you know what? Sunglasses are like a fashion statement.
Oh, they are.
So you need more than one pair. Buy yourselves, girls, make them like a piece of jewelry because that's really what they are. And change them with your outfit or get two colors in this so that you could.
Especially with the FlexPay today. The three FlexPay is
on
this
loving this
price, so get a couple colors.
Linny, you know that I sit and watch, especially when Lynn is on. I watch her. Just like you guys. I mean, you have the ones you love, and I love this woman, and I sit and I watch her, and I watch her too because she wears my big hoop earrings all the time. Just saying.
And your fashions and your
jewelry. And all that stuff. Okay. And believe me when I tell you, these become like a fashion statement in your wardrobe, just like you're wearing a different top or shoes.
Well, we just had a lot of comments on Facebook about each of the models and how they look like. They're gorgeous, I mean, obviously, but how they're, I can't name the celebrities that they're saying that they
that
look
they
like.
That they look like?
Yeah, and it's so true. It's like
they're never talking to me again.
And you're wearing, and just, Laura has on the pink or the rose, and then
Sonia, you have on the hematite. What do you have
silver,
on?
Silver, I think.
Silver.
Yeah.
Okay, they look stunning. And you know what? If they reversed them and they each wore the reverse, they would still look just as fabulous. This is just personal taste. And you don't have to match your sunglasses to your jewelry, guys.
Oh, Lori, are there, you know, Lori, our model, you're one of your favorite models. She just commented.
She's in California doing movies.
I know. And she just said, beautiful Ingeborg, Lara, Sonia, Joan Boyce, you are a vision. In blush. She loves you.
I love her too. We miss her.
We miss you. We love you.
And she's doing amazing. She's all over TV and movies and everything else. How wonderful for her. Aww. And I bet you in California, honey.
Oh.
Besides Gina, I bet there are a whole lot of girls in California that are going to rock these this summer.
And you will get more compliments, I promise. You know what? Get them home. Try for yourself. You know, it's sunglasses. We understand that. But Joan, you are known for your glasses. You've always worn one of the number one optical designers out there, and you became, it came almost a signature. Well, not almost, it is a signature for you. You know great quality.
I have a very famous adopted daughter.
Yes, yes, yes,
and
yes.
And guess what I just gave her?
These.
Correct. She loves glasses.